The East African Crude Oil Pipeline, EACOP, runs 1,443 kilometers from Kabale, Hoima District in Uganda, to the Chongleani Peninsula near Tanga Port in Tanzania. Donnie Nkurunziza, who is the quality control at EACOP, says that they are currently doing earthworks for material storage and accommodation of workers who will build the first pump station in Kabalega Industrial Area. He says that after completion, they are going to hand over to China Petroleum Pipeline Engineering Company Limited, the main contractor of the pipeline.
So basically here what we are doing the earthworks to prepare the platform for the material storage and the accommodation for the workers will be
during pump station.
We are about 70% done. We hope to finish mid-November, close the works.
Robert Mukundo, the corporate affairs officer at the Uganda National Oil Company, UNOC, says that 80% of the pipeline is in Tanzania. Officials also explain how the pipeline will be run and where the pipes are being manufactured.
1,443 kilometers of the entire pipeline corridor. Uganda only has 296. So the bigger portion is in Tanzania, and that's why we have more pump stations in Tanzania.
Go towards the coast. The land is actually sloping. And so their objective is to reduce the pressure at which the oil goes down. So they have pumping stations and they also have reducing stations. And the reducing stations are as you approach the coast.
The implementers of the East African Crude Oil Pipeline projects are the governments of Uganda and Tanzania, represented by Uganda National Oil Company, UNOC, and Tanzania Petroleum Development Corporation, TPDC, respectively, Total Energies and China National Offshore Oil Corporation, CNOOC. Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagawa Katoto for the news.